The student came up to me. I thought he was sick. And when he turned back and looked at me, he was basically letting me know he couldn't breathe. I immediately got off the bus, picked him up, and ran down the stairs. On my way to the sidewalk, I was doing the Heimlich, telling him, breathe, baby, breathe. I got you.
I choked on a quarter, and then Raquel saved my life.